the Buddha, the great hero, and the best of all beings, I pay my homage to you. It was you who released me and many other people from the suffering of cycle of rebirths. I understood suffering, eradicated craving, the cause of suffering, developed the Noble Eightfold Path, and attained Nibbana, the cessation of suffering. Not knowing the true nature of life, as a helpless being journeying on samsara, at different times, I was your mother, son, father, brother, and grandmother. I have indeed seen the Blessed One through the Dhamma. I am bearing my final body. Journeying on from birth to birth has been eliminated. There is no more rebirth for me. Look at the monks, the harmonious disciples of the Buddha, putting forth energy, giving the Dhamma practice top priority with strong effort. Rejoicing in their effort is the true Buddha Vandana. Truly, Queen Maya gave birth to Gautama Supreme Buddha for the well-being of many. That is indeed how the massive suffering of those beings who are struck by sickness and death is thrust away. These verses were said by Arahant Nam Mahapajapati Gotami.